Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Marufamim, and in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to create this beautiful button hover effect by using Elementor Page Builder. So without further ado, let's now go inside Elementor Page Builder. Let's take a section by clicking on this plus icon. Select this one. Now let's give it a height to minimum height, minimum height to VH, and let's take it to 100. Then go to Rubik's Cube icon, drag this button widget inside this section. Now let's make it to centered, size to extra large. Then go to its style tab. From typography, give it weight to 600 and make the transform to uppercase. Alright, now the color, let's make it transparent. And from text color, let's take it to black. From border type, we have to make it to solid and give its width to 2. Then we can set the border radius to 0. Now we're gonna add beautiful button hover effect. And to do that, we need to add some custom CSS with this button. To do that, let's go to its advanced tab. Then go to custom CSS field. By the way, custom CSS is only available on Elementor Pro. I'll put my Elementor Pro affiliate link in the description. If you purchase Elementor Pro through the affiliate link, you don't have to pay any extra, but we will get a little commission for that. That will help us to continue this YouTube channel and make more interesting tutorials like this. Now we can write some custom CSS here, or we can simply go to jimfahaddigital.com. I'll put the page's link in the description. From that page, under button border CSS, copy this whole snippet. I'm copying the whole snippet. Let's copy it. Then go inside Elementor and paste it over here, like this. Now if we hover over this button, we can see the beautiful hover effect. You can also adjust the corner sizes from here. So here instead of 5, I'm putting 15 pixels. In this way, you can adjust the size from here. Now here's one thing you need to consider. This button effect only works over solid background colors, not over the gradient, not the background images. If we change the background color of this section, let's select this section, go to Style tab. From background type, open the color picker. If we select any dark color, you see the button is looking kinda weird. Because I have done it using CSS before and after properties. So to fix it, first copy this color code. Let's copy it. Then select the button, open the custom CSS. And here, first remove the default white color from here and paste the color code. Now the very last thing, go to its style tab and make the text color to very white, like this. Now minimize the left bar and have a look. We can see the beautiful button hover effect. I really like it. Okay, now expand it. And don't forget to click on this update button. I hope you have learned something new today. If you like it, please give this video a big thumb up. And don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. And also press on that notification bell icon to get notified before anyone whenever we will upload a new video on this YouTube channel. Also, if you want us to help you on your WordPress project or Elementor project, then you can contact us through our website, that's jimfahaddigital.com. We will try our best to help you. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. For now, bye-bye.